Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the club, from Bismarck, North Dakota, weighing in at 223 pounds, the phenomenal one, Cody Smith.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Introducing the challenger from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 232 pounds, DMC.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
Introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 284 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Prodigy, Bobby Boss!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 228 pounds.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges. His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Archangel.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
All right, I love this guy.
Introducing the challenger from Edmond, Oklahoma, weighing in at 269 pounds, Dan Nick.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow this structure has become even more destructive. This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner?
Looking for the quick pin.
One, two.
A kick out stops the ref at two.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Really just laying it in.
Hurled away. God.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Kick lands. Oh, snap there.
There's the kick.
The challenger's looking shaken.
But he knew he'd take a beating inside the chamber.
Take off. Dummy leg drop. Mamma mia. He turns it around. Yeah. Ooh. Knee left. Is it enough here? Kick out and one for the challenger.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Escape and a takedown. His shoulders are down. Kick out at one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Hooked up. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Right to the kidneys from behind. All the way up. Backbreaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Shoulder up now is huge.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, here's where the mental aspect of the chamber sets in. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could endure.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, face first.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? See, he is feeling it now.
And back in the ring we go.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Well, Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Performance. What a battle we
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. To whirl, slam down with a backstabber. Ring four. The challenger being outclassed here. He can end it here. He's got him. And a kick out of only one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He turns it around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
That's gotta be it. Two. Kick out of the title fight continues.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Knee strike to the face.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Taking this outside. This could be good. He's back into the ring.
Oh.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Gets inside the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Leg is hooked.
Oh. Fisherman driver.
Unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He returns to the ring. Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, springboard cutter!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Enabled to counter. Bad predicament right here.
He's still in.
Kick out after one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He takes control.
Chip Osler blazed over.
Cover. Two count. Reno, two count. Title still on the line.
Kick to the midsection. Pump handle applied.
Wicked driver.
The title might change hands.
Looking for.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh my gosh! Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
Out of nowhere!
KO!
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less.
Soaring!
He just barely dodges.
Sends him into the corner. goes for the win.
One, two, three.
We got a new champion.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.